Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. And let me tell you something, I'm fired up. This is the final round of this event, and this is what everything comes down to. Get down to that first tee and see how this one plays out. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about 210 to the pin from here. Going with the 5-iron here. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. And the wind getting the better of that shot. This putt to save par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And starting the round off with a par. And now the second hole tee off. And I think he's going to like that. And about 140 yards to go. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now setting up for the par four. okay and from 200 yards away. I think that's a 5-iron. Looking good. And from 24 feet away. And just missing. And for the par. And unfortunately, he will go down in the standings after that one. And setting up for this next tee off, wind could be an issue here. Let's see. Nice shot, I think you'll like that. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. And this could be long. And as it turns out, that's safely on the green. This one's about 11 feet from the cup. This shot might be a perfect shot, folks. And that'll drop for birdie. And 2-under for the day after that one. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. And this putt is for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And 3-under for the day after that one. And teeing off on this par 4. I think he'll like that. And about 150 yards to the pin. Here is the pitching wedge. And I think he will be pleased with that. And about 14 feet to the cup. For the birdie. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. Ooh, and that was very, very close. Yeah, this is about a 4-footer. And that one's gonna go for par. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. And a promising looking shot here. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Ooh, I thought that one was going to be in. This putt's for birdie. And a nice putt. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And setting up for the par 3 hole. Thank you. Looks like a 7-iron. Could have put a bit too much club on this one. And he's probably gonna like that. From 15 feet. And that one drops for the birdie. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And this shot's looking promising. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And this is for birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And they are sitting at 7 under par for the event. And now setting up on this par 3. This is heading towards the green. And they're about 3 feet away here. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. And moving along now on the 12th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 145 yards to the pin. Oh, and it just didn't drop. And this putt could save par. And there are quite a few birdies on the scorecard today. That's saying something. And now, the 13th hole. And just a powerful drive here. From about 120 yards. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, my lands. That was very close. This one's right around 8 feet. And that par putt will drop. And after that hole, currently sitting at 8 under. And next up is a par 4, folks. I doubt he's very happy about that shot. Feet to go. This putt is for par. Oh, that was close. And this for the bogey. And they're 7 under par for the round after that hole. And moving on to the 15th here. Well, this one's looking pretty good. From 130 yards out. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this one's for birdie. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And setting up on the 16th tee. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this one's about 8 feet. And that one goes in for the bird. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now teeing off on this par 4. And he won't be too pleased with that. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. That one will go for birdie. Okay, and currently sitting at 10 under par after that one. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Phenomenal power on that one. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. And if this putt drops, they will have a 59 final round score. and just inches away from greatness. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one drops for par.